guys, what's up? Hey guys, what's up? Blizzashim here, and I'm here with Azure Flame. I don't see him.
Warp. Survive.
Do we see each other? Yay! Yeah, I'm here with Azure Flame. How you doing? How you doing, buddy? I'm gonna go ahead and put my armor on. Let's go! Alright. This is an interesting mod already. Someone claimed this, but it still got broken? What's up with that? Just to make sure it worked. Alright, now I'm gonna do... I RTP'd into a really cool town. Did someone claim this? I found a town! And there's not many people on this server, so... It won't be raided! Oh my god! Great, I found a town that's not raided! You wanna teleport to me, and we'll have this as our home base? Whoa, that's fast. What happened? Grady, it hasn't been raided. It's a Christmas miracle. I know you want to test out that theory. Whoa. I think the chunks didn't load right. Is that a termite troll block? Or is that actually a moon? I just gotta... Alright. Just gonna... My bedwars skills are actually coming in handy! No, that's actually emerald. I have emerald. Well, have you seen the giant chunk? Interesting. Well, I'm making a cave house. Well, I've decided I'm making a cave house. Yes. Yes. I'm sorry for this. You don't even attack me. I need your leather. I'm sorry for this. I killed cows. Ow. I was given stick. I'm a monster. This isn't specified, does it? What? Oh. Ooh, snap. Yo, who hit the villagers? I'm gonna guess you already raided this place. 40 gears. What are these? Are these ducks? No, they're chickens. What is this? Remember, glowing wood bread's actually really good. Wee. This thing is amazing. Man, that would suck. Well, I set my spawn. I slept in a bed. I laid in a bed. That's tough. The biggest house? Where are you at?
I don't know, but it's had rich stuff. Like, for example, the family fortune on the LL is named modern equipment, or a winch, nine glowing bread.
Huh. And glowing bread's really good. Bakery. Cause think about it, it was going bread. I'm not gonna tell you what I found.
I'm assuming you found like diamonds.
Mm-mm. Well, I found one diamond. I found two beds right next to each other. I told you I wasn't gonna tell you. I have leather boots, ironwood legs, iron chest plate, and platinum helmet. So. I found a skeleton! Ow. Oh, Jesus, they do so much damage. They do so much damage. Oh wait, this is after 1.12, so spamming the my sword doesn't work. Nope. I don't know what you found, but oh, I know where you are. I got my cutlass from there. Me or the villager? Wait, you have your sword on your back. How'd you do that? Yeah. Bro, you have a sword on your back. What? Coming up here. I already tried. No, I don't think it does. Okay, so mob griefing is not on. Yeah, actually, I'm a... Let's go. Yep.
It's not only...
They were right, it's not on. Thanks. No, I have. I just didn't take everything from every house. Yeah, naked to toast. Yeah, well, yeah. What is this? What? I don't know, I just found something really weird. What type of tree is this? Redwood? I found a redwood tree! Oh my god, I know what I'm making my house. We're living in a redwood! Ah! Hmm. slight problem. No, I'm probably gonna leave that in because I suck at editing. No, slight problem. Redwood trees don't break. So. We need diamonds. Actually, hold on, let me check. E-E-M-R-A-L-D. Yes. Okay, that's good, that's good. So, we're gonna live here. What are you trying to do? Okay, yeah, I'm not surprised. Stuff. Mine Kia? Craft either a chair or a table. Chair. One chair. Alright, place that block back. Okay. Alright. Where am I gonna make my house? Hey, so there are claims in this. Honestly, the worst thing I've seen is creepers. Yeah. I need to recount this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that means if I just dig this way. And then we need to make a dirt outline. It doesn't show enemies. It doesn't even show peaceful things for me. I don't know. Evil stuff. How do you know that? Exactly. Oh, hey, I found some uranium, by the way. Mm-hmm. Is it you? Yeah, it's... And with this, you can make Ooh, that shit looks pretty cool, but. This is. Ah. You know, uranium's. I don't know. Yeah, let's go with that. You. What? No! No, it's useless! I thought you'd get the hint! How? Yeah. I've seen the chest you're talking about. I've looted all the houses. Yeah, well, you beat me to that one. No, that, you, like, legitimately got that one before me. What type of armor is it? Yeah, no, I've already seen that. Yep. Because I... platinum. You good? You want quiet? Oh no, you just. Oh wait, that thing? Oh, don't go near it. This is some exciting gameplay right here. Yeah. The redwood tree? Mm-hmm. This is gonna break my axe. It's working! Yes. Mm-hmm. It's working! No, I just realized. Try breaking a regular tree. What? No. But see, that type of axe, it doesn't try break it all at once. This does. Yeah, my axe is about to break. I know I can't, but it's gonna break 210 blocks of it until my axe breaks. Either that or it's just gonna break this one block. That'd suck. Look on the minimap. There's a slime island up there. Oh wait, red dots. Alright, I've almost got it. It's gonna break any time. What? It all... That was such a waste of time. Oh no. You can't be serious. Hey, yo, Grady. Give me your battle axe. I'm getting inside this thing no matter what it takes. No. Yeah. How? Give me your battle axe. Can I make the house first at least? Mobs. Cave spiders. I mean, that was just the first level. From what I've seen of those things, they're pretty bad. You don't want to go in them. They'll spoop you. They're very spoopy. Very spoopy creatures. If you die, I'm taking your battle axe. Hey Grady, I found Galactic Craft Ore. Good job. Wait, you just broke him? Don't you need silk touch? I know there's like a boss up there or something. Good stuff. Cause I did say the dwarf collector. RIP. No spider. I'm innocent. Ow, ow, Mr. Spider. Well, I thought it was worse, okay. I killed me a spider. I killed a spider. A spiderman. I killed... Oh, God. That shouldn't have made me laugh, but it did. Okay. The walls cannot be. Can I break cheese with my fist? Actually, you know what?
I don't even spawn in my spawn.
Battle. Where do you spawn?
At the spawn.
Ooh, that's.
/tpaccept.
That's. This is a pretty big I told you so moment. You mean you press the control instead of shift?
No, because
what?
The controls suck.
Wait. So control is shifting. Are you serious?
No.
I mean, I already changed my controls, so you straight up sprinted off. Hey, Cookie. We have a cat named Cookie. She's adorable. Oh, God. You can't make this stuff up, folks. That's great. You know, I'm gonna publish this uncut because I don't. Because I published it uncut? Oh, this thing has tinkers. The grind for grout. Wait, what was that? Yo, what are you? A fire starter? Hey, tell me whenever you have a house. I made a battle axe on my own, Grady. Iron. I'm getting in here. In the redwood tree. Nah. There's nothing in there. It's just solid redwood. Does this mod have spice of life? Spice. It has Pams. Okay. Hey, sir. I'll beef slack you. Smack you. Yeah, you don't want none of this. Oh, also I have a hammer. Oof. Oof. Oh, you didn't say nothing, kid. You ain't saying nothing. Ooh. Alright, what is this? Red wood? Does red wood look better than red wood bark? Okay, well. I can make redwood planks. This looks nice.
This is a very big emergency. Do not delay this. There was a diamond dub of God and get in there. There's a diamond dub of fishing rod in there.
Move!
Sorry about taking your wood.
You took my. I'll kill you! I wonder if the what? No. I'm actually not chasing you though. It sounds like something I do. Sir, I will ask you to leave the premises, please. Please, sir, leave the premises! Sweet. You found some platinum armor? A copper axe? Like, copper battle axe, or? Whoa. Wait. Okay, alright. I need to make a furnace. And I'm gonna use redwood bark for the only thing it's used for. Wait, you took my wood! I told you, it's a scary place. Hey, actually, could you start fishing? Yes. What else would you fish with? What? What? Everything. Interesting. You know, this redwood, these redwood planks are actually pretty good. Ooh. Yes. You got a shark in you, and you better believe it too. You got a shark in you, and you better. No, I think it gives you better chances. I don't know. What you think? You think I've fished with a diamond fishing rod before? Why would you think that? How many claim blocks do I have? Oh. Interesting. Yes, it is. For when we go to the Nether. Hey Grady, are we living together or Grady, are we living together or what? We are? Trust Azure Flame. You done with that place? I need you to teleport to me. Interesting. Huh. Are you gonna come here or not? Please don't. Do you even know where the house is? No, you're going the right way. That's the best way you remember the house? Yeah, I don't really. Right, okay, come here. No, all the way in here. I need you to come in here, okay? Just... Uh-oh. Okay, just like spike. Alright. Go F5 and shift. Alright, you're in F5 whenever you see the front of you? Right? Now get right by me. You can push me? Alright, well, do you know where this is going? Well, guys, that's been an episode of Texxit 3. If you guys want more, say it in the comment down below. Yeah. Bye.